This is my love letter to you, the girl I fell for but never really knew. Our first day, when the whole world paused just for us. A world so cruel and filled me with dread, made easy with the thoughts of you filling my head. I was falling hard. I'd never experienced butterflies before, but as soon as they fluttered, there was nothing I wanted more than to see you smile like that again, and again, and again. This was love. The modern day romance. Text messages and video calls, every moment we got the chance. Hoping one day to ask you if I can have this dance. Discovering our normal. An hour turned into two, cramming in every second to just spend time with you through a screen. You made me so happy with all the things that we did, but I just wish there were some things I could have had. The lingering smell of your hair on my pillow, your warm hold whenever I was sad. I wanted to feel your lips, just once. The list goes on and I've so many wishes, but I guess with the badness of this year, we will just have to settle for screenshot kisses. The months went on and on and on, seeing sunrises over your fields of green and sunsets over my building-filled sky, always making it hard to end the call, to say goodnight, because it was never goodbye. But somewhere, something broke. And whilst we scrambled to fix it, the fragments entwined around us and we began to choke. I've lost my intention to this letter. You may never even see it. Maybe it was an attempt to make me feel better, to give me space to grieve for a love lost. I want to say thank you for making this last year an adventure when the whole world around me had me suffocating, for making me wake up and smile. So yes, this is my love letter to you, and a thank you letter and a goodbye too. I do hope one day we can meet in person and you can pinch my arm so I know that this wasn't a dream, that this was real life cast into an online stream. So I guess it's goodnight, my love, sat upon a million wishes. There's no screen and no camera anymore, so I end this with 1,000 screenshot kisses.